Islamu, na wapelekea salamu nyinyi wote. Mungu awabariki. I join the Muslim community in Uganda and across the world to celebrate Eid, or the Feast of Sacrifice. I'm told that in the Islamic faith, Eid al-Adha is celebrated in remembrance of Prophet Muhammad, Prophet Ibrahim's act of faith and obedience to Allah. According to the Holy Scriptures, Allah was pleased with him because he did not hesitate to sacrifice his son Ismail. Prophet Ibrahim teaches the believers that sacrifice is the cornerstone of religion. This lesson should be made applicable to all aspects of life. It takes, for instance, sacrifice to build a stable and prosperous family. As you have seen in Uganda, it took great sacrifice for the patriots to restore peace and stability in order to create an enabling environment for the development and socio-economic transformation of the country. Therefore, as you celebrate the Feast of Sacrifice, I urge the believers to apply Prophet Ibrahim's spirit of sacrifice to all aspects of your lives. The spirit of sacrifice should not be limited to only issues of faith. You should also work hard to harness all the natural resources that Uganda is blessed with to create wealthy and strong homes. The Honorable First Lady, Mama Janet, joins me in wishing you blessed Eid al-Adha prayers and celebrations. Thank you.